The following is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when you are thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania!
Here comes Caden Carter!
Such an exciting talent to watch.
Introducing the participants. First, from the Philippines, one half of the NXT Women's Tag Team Champions, Caden Carter.
We're gonna get some serious questions answered about her endurance, her cardiovascular conditioning, if she wants to win this thing.
A match like this will truly test your mettle like no other competition on the planet Earth.
And I can't wait.
Oh, indeed, I believe a highlight reel performance is in order tonight.
Introducing the individual who drew number two from New Jersey, AJ Lee.
Yeah, no turning back now. She's gonna need all the confidence in the world and the perfect game plan in order to get through this thing as a victor.
It's about will, it's about determination, it's about cardiovascular conditioning. Who can go the distance?
Go the distance and change your life.
You start with two competitors in the ring, and new superstars join the fun at regular intervals.
The fun is seeing these superstars get eliminated one by one, tossed over the top rope and landing on the arena floor. Slap! Oh, no, you didn't.
Yes, he did.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
She's taking some big hits here. Who's it gonna be, fellas? Someone who can change the complexion of this match in a major way. Oh, nice deep arm drag. Neckbreaker. Caden Carter looking helpless to every attack.
Yeah, Caden needs to rethink her strategy fast.
Oh, this may end it right here, right? Oh. Canadian Destroyer.
Next entrance getting ready to come out.
Above the shoulders.
That's a few times now she's taking a hit up in that region.
And she comes and she looks fired up.
I'd say she's in the right mindset then for this match.
Oh, and she turns it around.
Oh! Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Impressive reversal there.
Seen tag team partners and even siblings clash in the Royal Rumble. How should a superstar view an alliance?
Alliances should be approached with extreme caution. They can be beneficial, but are not usually long-lasting.
It's not eliminating as many people as possible. You can be stabbed in the back, front, or even the side of this match.
Kick!
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Great reaction from Perez.
A strong knee connects.
Who's it gonna be, fellas? Uh-oh. One response after another. Back and forth we go.
What a face buster.
What a great
player. Look at this. Oh, man. Just
She scores big with the count and the reversal by Lita.
Business is about to kick off.
She's pushed into the corner.
on the shoulders. A counter by Nia. Oh, God, what an elbow.
The situation is not looking good for Beth Phoenix.
Yeah, she's looking drained, Cole. I don't know how much is even left there.
Who's it going to be? Targeting that throughout this match.
And that toss got some hang time.
finisher.
Oh, counters right into the breadbasket. Oh, no, there could be trouble lurking for her with a submission maneuver.
Who's this going to be?
Answering back.
driven down.
Chum in the water at this point.
Yeah!
She's gone after her opponent's core a few times now.
Good night.
Good grief.
You're gonna need your back adjusted after that one.
She has her target weighed and measured.
Able to get out of the way.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. She returns the favor there.
Here's a combo of strikes.
Wow! Just a continuous one shot Doudrop here.
This is all of Doudrop's fortitude getting tested.
Ooh, clothesline deliver.
Great counter. Roundhouse on the mark.
And she dodges that one nicely.
Doudrop expected that.
That holds back Doudrop's attack.
Reversals, reversals, and more reversals.
Reversal after reversal. They did their homework. She's gonna try it again.
Again, the torso is punished. The core of the entire anatomy could dramatically slow your movement down.
There's a reason the Royal Rumble is the biggest and best event of the year, folks. Take another look.
Here is your winner, Barbara Gordon.
We are now officially on the road to WrestleMania. And you're looking at the superstar who competes in the main event of the showcase of the